The board of the National Oil Corporation of Kenya has announced the appointment of Mary Jane Mwangi as the acting chief executive officer, replacing Sumayya Hassan-Athmani. The acting CEO was the general manager of downstream operations at the energy parastatal. Earlier this year, Hassan-Athmani survived a bid for her ouster by the board when she was sent on forced leave but was swiftly reinstated. She was appointed acting CEO of NOC in August 2010 and later confirmed to the post. National Oil is a key parastatal in the energy sector, and given the large sums of money to overseas, is not averse to boardroom wrangles and management shakeups.